Meanwhile, the foreign minister of Venezuela, Delcy Rodriguez, has traveled to New York, where she will meet with the UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon to explain the border situation. She will tell Ban that her government closed border crossings to put a stop to contraband and other crimes committed inside Venezuela by Colombian paramilitaries, who then hide out across the border in Colombia, where they enjoy impunity.